What is up, guys? It's Kevin Wheeler. Today we'll be working on the core. The first muscle for the core are the abs. Come here, let me show you how it's done. This exercise is called sit-ups. Make sure you're laying across the mat like this. Have your knees bent and your arms to the side of you. When you go up, make sure to move your hands to the edge of the mat. If you move them, then you will not get the proper exercise. You are going to slowly go up to a 90-degree angle and then slowly back down. Make sure to not do it that very fast because you will and have a chance of pulling a muscle. That is one sit-up. Do another one to show them what it looks like. What's up, guys? Trainer Kevin back with the obliques. My assistant Mark will be taking over on this one.
The obliques are located on your lower sides. An exercise for the obliques are side planks. To do side planks, you have your forearm rested on one side and lift up your hip. Safety precautions for this exercise is proper technique or you can pull a muscle.
Okay, this next exercise is for the lower back located right here. These are called supermans. The way to properly do them, lay on your stomach, but only your stomach can be touching the ground. Lift your head and your arms and your legs up as far as you can. This is working the lower back. And if you go up too fast or something, you can maybe pull a muscle. And yeah, that's it. Trainer Kevin back, again working on the abs. This exercise is called planks. What you're gonna do, you're gonna go like you're doing a push-up, but instead get on your elbows. Make sure your whole body is straight, not letting any part of your body touch the ground. Holding just this exercise is a great ab workout. Good job.